Hi, I'm Simon.
I'm Line.
Welcome to Applied Procrastination.
We're making a ferrofluid display called Fetch. So far we've showed demonstrations of our proof of concept model, which we will keep doing, but in this particular video we will play around with some really weird magnets. If you're like me, this is going to blow your mind.
A while back I watched a video by Smarter Every Day. He visits correlated magnetics, the people behind the Polymagnet. I was baffled by their spring latch mechanism because the two sides attract and repel each other. If you twist it, it will lock in place. If you twist it even further, it will open again to an equilibrium point where the two sides attract and repel each other with an equal amount of force.
The secret behind this behavior is that they have quite literally printed a magnetic field on the surface of this magnet. How cool is that?
I had to get myself one of these in order to satisfy my inner child, and while I was at it, I bought a few other designs as well because I wanted to see how ferrofluid reacts with a custom magnetic field. Needless to say, I was not disappointed. As you may have noticed, I've chosen many of these magnets because they have cool designs that I thought would interact well with the ferrofluid, and well, let's just check it out. One last thing, have a look at this. This is so satisfying. These magnets just snap in place with the grid of the magnetic fields, and it even makes this cool snapping sound.
Thanks for following our project. Remember to subscribe to make sure that you don't miss our next video. We will attempt to clean and refill the ferrofluid tank.
Also, feel free to ask any questions you may have down in the comment section. We'll be happy to answer them. Until next time, happy procrastinating.